at Windsor. The two-year-old filly trotters completed their freshman season. NADIRS Pride became the fastest Ontario and Canadian-bred two-year-old filly trotter in history, a sensational effort of 2:03. Trainer-driver Robert Walker always made sure he raced this filly from the front of the field.
She's a little hard to manage at times. I race her off the front, but then nobody gets in your road then either.